What do you want?
Shit. Just want to smoke with you.
I'm working on a project.
Project? What kind of project?
I'm working on a painting.
What are you painting?
My masterpiece.
What world? Can I see it?
It's not done yet. I'll let you see it when it's finished.
That's cool. I'll be back later.
You are going to be part of something great. Don't you know that? This is all for you. All of it. Look, look. But don't worry. Don't worry. Everything is going to be okay. It's all going to be over soon.
You won't mind me asking, why you got a daughter here in the basement?
She's part of my masterpiece.
Yeah. Alright. What time is it? What the fuck? I thought that was a watch. Well, you got a lighter? I need a lighter. Want to use a toothbrush? Maybe it'll help you with your paint. I'll be upstairs. So basically, you got her downstairs tied up and you using her blood as paint? Tell me if I'm missing something.
For a long time, I tried to find inspiration. Yet, I just disenfranchised myself by not exploring other options.
I can't understand that. But I ain't your fucking conscience. So, do whatever the fuck you want to do. You feel me?
I touched her skin, and I felt it peel between my fingers. My blade strokes with precision on the canvas, her beautiful easel. Her tears soak the portrait on her breast, and the blood stains on her torso.
What you write?
A soliloquy.
What the fuck is that?
It's dialogue. Words people speak to each other like you speaking to me is dialogue.
Oh, you mean a monologue like them talk show hosts?
Well, it's one person speaking into a TV or a crowd or himself.
Like you're doing right now?
No, I'm not talking. You're right. Or is it that I'm right?
You took too fucking long, Eaton. I'm not gonna be a part of your projects anymore.
What do you think?
It's the best you've ever done. I'm gonna go get washed up, okay?
Okay. So your mom, we're back home from vacation, and we're gonna pick up the kids later.
We'll do. Why are you still here? It's finished.
What are you? Crazy motherfucker. Thank you.